In the PDP, that's the news. We can confirm that the news of Nigeria's former Minister of Aviation, Femi Fani-Kayode, moving over to the new party, the SDP, is untrue. This is what he said. Such reports are nothing but social media gossip and fake news put out by disgruntled elements working for the Buhari administration. They are best ignored and treated with the contempt that they deserve.